Hell yeah.
But anyway.
Anyway.
What wrestling does have, and what comedy could use, certainly Denver comedy, is a bit of pageantry, a bit of showmanship.
I say more drama. That's
more
what I say. That's what I say. More drama. That just means pageantry, right?
Exactly.
Hell yeah.
That's how I choose to interpret any drama in the Denver comedy scene.
Yeah.
Just pageantry.
This is just elaborate fireworks and costumes.
So we figured, what's a better way to start than fucking hot intros? Just animated intros that set the fucking tone for the show.
We just came out bad as fuck, like real hard, real bad boys. But we want
to Canadian rap, y'all.
The softest rapper ever.
Softest, most socialist, everybody gets healthcare rap.
Love that rap music.
Fuck yeah.
Great teeth, all of them. It's
inclusive rap.
Yeah. So what we decided is we're going to do two separate intros. Each of us, we're going to do our own, and they're going to be the most badass intros you guys have ever seen.
Y'all ready for this shit?
So this is what we think comedy should be. I'll go first.
Go ahead. So yeah, Ian will clear out, and we'll start up his intro. You guys, all right, you ready to do this thing? Let's go, everybody. Get hyped. Let's make some noise right now. Show's about to fucking start. Hell yeah, light change? Not every brewery show does a fucking light change. Oh, shit. Ladies and gentlemen, Ian Douglas Terry!
Dating's weird, right? I'm gonna die alone. Thank you. Nailed it!
That's how you do a comedy intro right there.
Walking that slow made me breathe and sweat too much. That's all I'm gonna say. Guys, pick that up. This is a rental. I gotta take it back to that costume shop tomorrow. Those people are the worst.
Wizard's chest will have your knees if you don't get that back by tomorrow. All right, my turn.
Adam, are you ready for this?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's hard to top, but I think I know how to do that shit.
It's gonna be like more brutal, more badass.
Play that shit.
Oh shit. ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Adam Gayton Holland.
You better know my name!
Adam, this is, I don't know if this is a good song for this. This is like too brutal in like emotional ways. But you can dance to it.
You better be the same, you better not change!
Adam, what do you think this song is about?
It's a perfect comedy intro song. It's about killing so hard, God's laughing, tears from heaven. God's crying, laughing from heaven because you're killing it so hard in comedy.
Adam.
It's the perfect fucking intro.
Adam, this song's about a dead kid.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's cut it.
Yeah, just go ahead and cut it.
Let's cut it.
Well, that was pretty brutal. Give it up for Adam. That was heavy. I wasn't expecting that. Something resonated in that with me.
His kid?
Yeah. Yeah, it was a whole thing. His kid. Dude, his kid like fell out of a fucking window. And he's like this whole thing. Yeah, and then they put it in this fucking movie. Yeah, I know. Adam, you gotta at least watch the videos for the songs you pick. Cause that video's sad.
We gotta do something. Just start the fucking show.
Okay, we're gonna start the show. Are you guys down with that? We're gonna start the comedy show. Give me a hell yeah if you're ready to start. Thank you for syncing up, kind of. That was great. My name's Ian Douglas Terry. I am fat and skinny at the same time and stronger than most boys. All right. This next comedian, the first comedian, oh, he's a crusher here.